In this video, we will show you how to add custom labels on segments in a stacked bar chart. To begin, navigate to the Asset panel, select Charts, and drag a bar chart onto your sheet. Next, add your primary dimension. In this case, we select Customer. Now let's add two alternative dimensions, like year and category name. Proceed by adding your measure. In our example, we'll use an expression featuring a dual value to showcase the sum of sales for quarter Q1 alongside its textual label. The first part of the expression calculates a single value, quarter Q1, using set analysis to filter data. The only function ensures that only the Q1 value remains. The subsequent part calculates the sum of sales for quarter Q1. It filters the data to only include records where the quarter is Q1 and then sums the sales values for those records. Lastly, the expression calculates the total sum of sales across all dimensions except the first one. Once completed, copy the expression and use it to create measure for other quarters. Label the measures you have just created as Q1. Then, make a new measure for Q2. Paste the expression you have previously created and replace Q1 with Q2. Then, label the measure as Q2. Repeat this process for Q3 and Q4. In the Appearance section, under Presentation, select Stacked and Horizontal Mode. Then, enable Value and Segment Labels and disable the Total Labels. To display value labels, navigate to Data, expand the measures, and choose Measure Expression from the Number Formatting drop-down. By doing this, the bar segment will now display the result of the measure expression. That is the textual label for that specific quarter. Repeat this process for all the other measures. Finally, go to the X-axis and, in the Labels and Title drop-down, select the option None. This ensures that the labels and title on the X-axis are not displayed. And here you have the result. We have now created a bar chart with custom labels on segments. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!